how are you all? I hope all of you are fine. Children, today we are going to do essay 1 revision. Okay, so all of you take out your textbooks, page number 3. Okay, I think all of you have completed your textbook part. Yes, lesson number 1. So, exercise 1 is new words. Okay, see what is the meaning of impatiently, children? Not able to wait. Impatiently means not able to wait. Okay. Then what is the meaning of scarecrow? A figure made of hay to scare birds away from fields. Okay. What is the meaning of scarecrow? A figure made of hay to scare birds away from fields. Okay. Next one. Exercise 2. Everybody look into your textbooks. And you have to read along with me. Understood, children? So, what is the first question? What did Lalita want to see? What did Lalita want to see? All of you look into your textbooks and read along with me. Okay? Lalita, L-A-L-I-T-H-A, Lalita, wanted, W-A-T-E-D, wanted, T-O-2-S-E-E, C, G-R-A-N-D, Gran, M-A, apostrophe S, grandma's childhood, childhood, childhood photographs, photographs. Photographs. Okay, Lalita wanted to see grandma's childhood photographs. Okay, what's the next question? Which picture did grandma show Lalita? What is the picture which grandma has showed to Lalita? Okay, what is the answer? Grandma, G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-A-M-A, grandma, showed, S-H-O-W-E-D, showed a picture, P-I-C-T-U-R-E, picture, O-F, of, H-E-R-S-E-L-F, herself, standing, S-T-A-N-D-I-N-G, standing, in the fields, F-I-E-L-D-S, fields. Okay, what is the picture grandma has shown to her grandchild? It's Lalita. What is the picture that she has shown, children? Grandma showed a picture of herself standing in the field. Okay, grandma has showed a picture of herself standing in the fields. Okay, next one, third question. Which story did grandma tell Lalita? What is the story that grandma has told to Lalita? Grandma, G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-A-M-A, grandma, told, T-O-L-D, told, teach the story, S-T-O-R-Y, story, O-F, of, H-O-W, how, she, S-H-E, she, dressed, D-R-E-S-S-E-D, dressed, U-P up, dressed up, like, L-I-K-E, like, a scarecrow, S-C-A-R-E, scare, C-R-O-W, crow, scarecrow, T-A-Y, day. Grandma told the story of how she dressed up like a scarecrow one day and scared, she has frightened to the many children of a village. Okay. Scared. Scared means frightened. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scared. Many. M-A-N-Y. Many. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Children. O-F. Of. H-E-R. Her. Village. V-I-L-L-A-G-E. Village. Grandma told the story of how she dressed up like a scarecrow one day and scared many children of her village. Read and answer. Read the following sentences and write true or false. Children, all of you have to read the sentences and then you have to write whether it is true or false. Okay. First one, Lalita wanted to listen to a story. That is false because she wanted to see the photograph of Lalita's grandmother. Yes. And next one. Every photograph in grandma's album had an interesting story to tell. Each and every photograph tells some or the other story. Whose photograph? Grandmother's photograph. Is it right or wrong? It's right. So you have to write what? You have to write one. Grandma showed Lalita a picture of herself in which she was standing with her friends. So that statement is false. So you have to write false. Third one is false. Grandma had made the scarecrow all by herself. So that statement also is false. Yes. Next, Lalita and Grandma decide to write the story behind each and every photograph. Yes, that is true. You have to write true. Okay. Next one. Exercise 4. Value-based answers. Okay. Why do you think Lalita jumped with joy when she saw the photo album? Lalita, L-A-L-I-T-H-A, Lalita, jumped, J-U-M-P-E-D, jumped, W-I-T-H, with, J-O-Y, joy, W-H-E-N, when, she, S-H-E, she, S-A-W, saw, T-H-E, the, P-H-O-T-O, photo, A-L-B-U-M, album, because, B-E-C-A-U-S-C, because, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind, E-V-E-R-Y, every, P-H-O-T-O-G-R-A-P-H, photograph, I-N, in, G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-A, apostrophe S, grandmas, A-N-B-U-M, album, H-A-D, hat, A-N, and, I-N-T-E-R, T-E-S-T-I-N-G, interesting, S-T-O-R-Y, story, T-O-2, L-I-S-T-E-N, listen. Lalita jumped with joy when she saw the photo album because behind every photograph in Grandma's album had an interesting story to listen. Each and every photograph has an interesting story to listen. Okay, that's why she jumped with joy. Okay, children, is it clear, everybody? Okay, next one. What kind of stories did Grandma share? What are the kinds of stories did Grandma share with Lalita? Okay? And do you think it is good to share stories? This was the answer you are going to give. Grandma shared interesting stories about different things she did in her life. Okay? G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-A-M-A, grandma, shade, S-H-A-R-A-D, shade, I-N, in, T-E-R-E-S-T-I-N-G, interesting, S-T-O-R-I-E-S, stories, A-B-O-U-T, about, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-D, different, T-H-I-N-G-S, things, S-H-E, she, D-I-D, did, I am in H-E-R, her, L-I-F-E, life. Okay. Grandma shared interesting stories about different things she did in her life. Okay. It is good. I-T, it, I-S-E, G-O-O-T, good, T-O-2. It is good to share, S-H-A-R-E, share, S-T-O-R-I-E-S, stories. Okay. It, I-T, it, B-R-I-N-G-S, brings, B-A-C-K, back, M-E-M-O-R-I-E-S, memories, brings back memories. Okay? Now, what's the answer? What kind of stories did Grandma share? She shared, Grandma shared interesting stories about different things she did in her life. It is good to share stories. It brings back memories. Okay, children, is it clear, everybody? So today what you are going to do is, in your homework notebook, keep essay 1 revision and write textbook part, children, on literature comprehension, and exercise 3 read and answer, and exercise 4 value based question and answers. Okay, read out the question in your textbook and write down the answers without seeing. Without seeing, you have to write down all the answers in the homework notebook. Understood? You have to complete textbook. Okay? Thank you. Have a